Hey creators, we're excited to introduce a cool new feature for our content creators called AI voice cloning. If you want to learn more about this feature, keep watching. Before we begin, if you haven't already installed Wondershare Filmora, please visit the official website and download the latest version. Then install it on your computer. Also, remember to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss any of our upcoming videos. AI voice cloning is a technique that can be utilized in video editing to produce realistic and expressive voiceovers for various purposes. Character voices. Voice cloning can be used to create personalized voices for fictional characters in movies, video games, and animations. Narrations. Voice cloning can be used to create personalized voice clones to narrate videos, which can add a layer of authenticity and professionalism to the audio. Storytelling. Voice cloning can create a feeling of connection with the audience, making it easier to tailor a realistic experience. Dubbing. Voice cloning can be used to dub characters in animated content. Voice cloning using AI is a useful and efficient tool in video editing. Here are the advantages and benefits for creators using voice cloning in Filmora. Time saving. AI voice cloning saves time by eliminating the need to re-record your voice for video voiceovers. With Filmora, you can create a voice clone and use it repeatedly for your videos. Easy to use. Voice cloning in Filmora is easy to use, requiring just a few clicks to create a voice clone that can be used with a single click. No physical presence needed. AI voice cloning allows for the creation of realistic and expressive voiceovers without the need for the physical presence of voice actors or creators. Consistent brand voice. Using cloned voices, companies maintain a uniform brand identity across all marketing platforms, from digital ads to customer calls. Multiple language. Now, creator can use AI voice cloning feature in Filmora to clone their voice in 16 foreign languages in just a single click. Creators can utilize the new Filmora AI voice cloning feature to create social media content and online courses and use it for marketing and advertising. Now, let's see how you can use this new AI voice cloning feature in Filmora in easy steps. Step 1, launch Filmora and click on the AI text-to-video option in the start interface. A text-to-video screen will pop up. Step 2, on the right side of the screen, you will find an option called Clone Voice. Click on it and a recording screen will appear with the script. Choose your recording device from the drop-down list, then click the record button and read the script out loud. Your voice recording should be between 10 seconds and 1 minute. Step 3. After completing the first readout script, a new screen will appear with another readout script. On this new screen, enter the name of the cloned voice, select the recording device, and click on the record button. Read out the script, and once finished, you can listen to the recorded voice preview. If you're satisfied with the result, submit the recorded voice. Filmora will then process the voice for cloning. The voice recording time limit for this script is 20 seconds to 1 minute. Both readout scripts will be used to record your emotions and accents. Step 4. Now your voice is ready to use. On the main screen of text-to-video under the voice selection menu, you will get your cloned voice. Click on it to listen to your cloned voice.
Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
Here are the steps to use your cloned voice in text-to-speech features. Select the subtitle on the right side panel. Choose the text-to-speech option. Select the language from the drop-down list. Choose your cloned voice. Click on Generate. In a few moments, you will get your AI cloned voiceover.
Curve text makes your video eye-catching.
Or, use an AI translation tool to convert your cloned voice into different foreign languages. Select your cloned audio file. Right-click on it, and choose the AI translation option. Then select the translation type as Translate Voice and Text. Choose the target language and click on Translate to convert your cloned voice to a foreign language.
Gebogener Text macht Ihr Video auffällig.
That easy and simple to create your AI cloned voice in Wondershare Filmora. Clone your voice today in Filmora and create creatively. If you found this helpful, please give this video a big thumbs up and share it with your fellow editors and creators. If you're interested in visual effects and tutorials, be sure to check out filmora.wondershare.com. See you next time!